All right, Santa Claus is coming to town, and you can take a pic with Santa at Volo Museum and then ride their century-old carousel right along with him. It is December, it is Santa's time,
yes.
And Volo is getting all in on the whole holiday spirit.
You can get your picture taken with Santa at like a department store. What we have here is something totally different. So not only can you take your picture with Santa in this beautiful Coney Island pavilion, which you can also ride a 100-year-old carousel with Santa too, and all of this is included in the price of admission.
What makes this so special?
The nice thing is, it used to just be an auto museum, but now there's something for everyone. You want jukeboxes, we have medieval torture devices, we have everything in between. That's insane. A lot of military stuff, Disney displays, old vintage arcades that you can play, and it's really cool. There's really nothing like it.
Let's talk about your drinks. You have added a new element here.
Just in the past year, we've added a full vintage ice cream shop. So all of it's locally sourced, and then we have an in-house baker. So we have tons of handmade treats and cookies and sweets, and then we have drinks. So everything from hot coffees and hot ciders to frozen coffees and milkshakes and specialty shakes and root beer floats. And during the holidays, we have all holiday themed. So there's probably 15 different holiday themed drinks that will just be here for the month of December. 45 different exhibits, and that's everything from boats, planes, trains, classic cars, Hollywood cars. You can play vintage arcades or ride the vintage like coin-operated horses and spaceships. And I think what makes it a unique thing is not only is there so much stuff, but it's not behind glass like most museums. Most of the stuff, you can ride this carousel, you can touch the stuff, you can play with this thing or shoot this gun.
It's an experience in and of itself.
For the whole family, which is even better. So grandpa's not taking the grandkids or vice versa and one is miserable. Grandpa's not gonna have fun at Chuck E. Cheese. So this is a Chuck E. Cheese for all ages. The nice thing is ample parking. You don't pay for parking, it's always free here. So $20 gets you in. We have discounts for seniors and kids, military as well. So, and that's the Santa, all of this is all included in that price. So it's very affordable, it's very close. Most people that I've talked to from the city say, I'll just go out when it's warmer. But everything is enclosed. All the buildings are enclosed. It's all heated and it's very accessible. So it's definitely something that, especially during the holiday breaks, to come out and enjoy.
And all the exhibits are still open.
Yes, everything 100% is open year round. We're open 10 to 5 every single day, 7 days a week. We also added a merchandise store.
Oh.
So before we had a little gift shop that had 4 or 5 items. Now we have hundreds of items, and all of it are themed around the stuff that we have. So it's everything from Scooby-Doo and SpongeBob to Batman and Betty Boop and old vintage candies and wax lips and everything in between. So we have gift cards, and it's a pretty good option for holiday shopping.
Oh, it was so fun up there, so much fun. Grab your phones, scan the QR code on your screen, and learn more about the museum by checking out the Volo Museum, volofun.com. You can also head to their website. That QR code will take you there. Daytime viewers can get 20% off of admission by using the code DAYTIME.
Oh, it looked really delicious, too.
Oh, I had a lot
plenty
of fun.
Plenty of snacks.
Yes, yes, yes.